Okay, we have the test model set up. So, the dog gets his face. We use our special knives to go from the top to the top of his head to the bottom of the jaw. To take off the faceplate and add a secondary face underneath for more test models. We added the secondary face that way, in case anything would go wrong, it would deactivate the face. Here we have the second test model. Let's see how this goes. Oh my gosh, everybody, to the upstairs and downstairs places. Everybody, quickly, now.